Morning to all. Last lesson we had discussed about the pros, the queen of boxing Mary Kom, and now we are going to discuss with the book exercise. Okay, at the first page number 38 they had given the antonyms after the glossary. Now find and write the antonyms for the box A from the set of words in the box B. So they had given two boxes. One in box A they had given the question to find the antonyms. In the box B they had given the answer. Okay, so we have to write, choose the correct answer. We have to write the correct antonyms, not synonyms. Okay, it's on the page number 38. Okay, so book exercise of chapter 1 book exercise, sorry, unit 2 book exercise. Page number 38. The first one in the box A. Amateur. The opposite they had given. Professional, leader and eccentric. So which will be there? It means unprofessional. So the antonyms are professional. There is a space. So you can even write it there in your book. Okay, next the second one, compulsory, what is the option which is given there? Compulsory. Okay, we can choose optional. Compulsory. So what is the antonyms of compulsory? Optional. The next one, traditional. What is the opposite which is given there? Traditional, modern. And the fourth one, expensive. Expensive means cheap. Antonyms of expensive is cheap. Hopeful. Here, desperate. Okay. Then the sixth one is accepted. What is the opposite of accepted? Refused. Okay, you write in your book where is the space is provided for you, okay, at the page number 38. Then at the second one they had given the question, one or two words, one or two sentences. So you have to learn this. And how did Mary Kom manage to get the financial support for the trip to the USA? So only the father had given only 2000 rupees, remaining she got from her friend, and the two MPs had donated her. So these are the things you have to read, and you have to, why did Mary Kom think that she should not return MP hand? Because the people had helped her, they have a confidence on her, so she chose to think she did not want to return back MP hand. What her first impression? So likewise, so many questions are there, so you have to read it and you have to answer carefully. Okay, next we will go for the abbreviation. In 10th standard itself you know what is abbreviation and what is acronyms. Acronyms means if you read the word it gives some, if you read the letter we can join and it will pronounce as a word, that is acronyms. But here they had even only abbreviation. Note the abbreviation used in the following sentence taken from the lesson The Queen of Boxing. In the quarterfinal I defeated Noida Homi of Poland by RSC. Referee stop contest, that is all. RSC means referee stopped contest. So likewise they had given USA means United States of America, AIBA Associational International D Boxer Amateur. Okay, so here write the expand form of the following abbreviations we commonly come across in our daily life. So they had given so many abbreviations are there which we are commonly using in our daily life. Let me write. You copy down in a book. This is on page number 39. The first one is IELTS. So IELTS means International English Language Testing System. International English Language English Language Testing System. Okay, next GST, you all know very well, it is very famous word GST. What it may be? Goods and service tax. Goods and service tax. Okay, the third one TNPSC, you all know very familiar, TNPSC. So, Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission. Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission. Next one, STD, Subscriber Trunk Dialing. Write it in your book, IST, International Subscriber Dialing. International Subscriber Dialing. Okay. The next one, sixth, is a MBA, Master of Business Administration. Master of Business Administration. Administration. And the seventh one is MHRD. Ministry of Human Resource Development. The next one, the eighth one, is GPS, very famous among us. GPS, Global Positioning System. Global Positioning System. So copy down this 8 in your book, that is IELTS, International English Language Testing System. GST, Goods and Service Tax. TNPSC, Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission. STD, Subscriber Trunk Dialing. ISD, International Subscriber Dialing. MBA, Master of Business Administration. MHRD, Ministry of Human Resource Development. GPS, Global Positioning System. So copy down in your book. Okay, let me write the remaining. Okay, the ninth is NSS. Okay, NSS means National Service Scheme. National Service Scheme. The 10th is PTA, Parent Teacher Association. Parent Teacher Association. And the next 11th is NGO, Non-Government Organization. Governmental Organization. And the 12th one is ICU, Intensive Care Unit. Intensive Care Unit. They will ask one more question from this abbreviation. So you have to know about it very well. Okay, the 30th one is IIM, Indian Institution of Management. Indian Institute of Management. The next one, the 40th is MRI. This is a scan, MRI scan. Magnetic resonance imaging. Magnetic resonance imaging. Okay, next 50th one is ECG. It is also medical term, electrocardiogram. And the 60th one is NCC. There we had discussed NSS, here NCC. So NCC is National Cadet. Seventeenth, LED is light emitting diode. Okay, so you copy down in your book. The NSS is a National Service Scheme. PTA is Parent Teacher Association. NGO, Non-Governmental Organization. ICU, Intensive Care Unit. And IIM, Indian Institution of Management. MRI, Magnetic Resonance Imaging. ECR, Electrocardiogram. NCC, National Cadet Crop. LED, Light Emitting Diode. Okay, you write it. Okay, the next one. CPU, you all know very well, CPU, Central Processing Unit. The next one is CBSE. Central Board of Secondary Education. Central Board of Secondary Education. Okay, the 20th is GDP, domestic gross product.
gross domestic product, sorry, gross domestic,
already you had studied in your economic in 10th standard this term, gross domestic product. Okay, then the 21 LCD, their liquid crystal display, liquid crystal, liquid crystal display. Okay, next the 22 NRI is a non-resident Indian, non-resident Indian. Okay, next 23 IIT, Indian Institution of Technology. IIM means Indian Institution of Management, Indian Institution of Technology. Okay, next the 24, this is the last one, that is ITI. ITI means in the Industrial Training Institution. Industrial Training Institution. Training Institution. Okay. So CPU Central Processing Unit, CBSC Central Board of Secondary Education, GDP Gross Domestic Product, LCD Liquid Crystal Display, NRI Non-Residential Indian, IIT that is Indian Institution of Technology, ITI is an Industrial Training Institution. So copy down in your book, this is a book exercise which is given to you in your book, page number 38 and 39. Okay, next, now form the opposite of the word given below by prefixing an in this, ir or ill appropriately. So they had given some words are there in the book. For that we have to make it as a antonyms by using the word in and this, ir or ill. Okay, adding the prefixing. First we will write the words which is given in the book, then we will write the appropriate prefix. Okay, the first one is fortunate. Root word we will write, the fortunate. The second one is respect. The third is rational. Okay. Next, direct. Comfortable. Regular. Then active. Then agree. Obedient. O-B-D-I-E-N-T. Obedient. Next, continue. Decent. Next, legitimate. So two times they had given, I don't know, and then finite, F-I-N-I-T-E, finite. Then necessary, N-E-C-E-S-S-A-R-Y, necessary. Okay. So, fortunate, what is the prefix we can use there? Unfortunate. Okay, next. Disrespect. Irracial. Okay, this is a prefix we are fixing. Indirect. Okay, comfortable, uncomfortable. Irregular. Inactive. Disagree.
Next, disobedient. Next, discontinue. Decent, indecent. Illegal. Next, infinite. Unnecessary. Okay, this is how we are changed by adding the prefix to the root word and we had create the opposite. So, antonyms of the words, following words. Copy down in your book. I hope you are enjoyed and you had understand something from the abbreviation and the prefixes as well as the first one I had taught you, the finding the opposite. Okay. Next, third one, they had given the idioms related to the sports. Okay. The world of sports had given many idiomatic expressions like blow by blow. Read the descriptions of each of the idiom given below, then the match these idioms with the meaning given in the box. At the end box, they had given the idioms. For that, we had to read this description and we have to match the meaning which is given in the box. Throw in the towel. It means wet towel are kept near the boxing ring to wipe the sweat of the boxer between the rounds. When the boxer are getting badly beaten, his manager could throw the towel in the ring to end the fight. So throw in the towel. It means they can wipe their face while they have a sweat while playing in between. They can wipe their sweat, and as well as if somebody had badly injured, then his manager can throw the towel in the middle to make the match to end. That is a throw in towel. It means what is the meaning which is given there, state to near collapse or defeat, unfair and unsupporting behavior, prepared for the conflict, and one on your side is an argument or dispute, to give up. End means to give up. So what is the meaning which is given for the first one? Throw in a towel, to give up. End, coming to end, that is give up. This is on the page number 40, idioms. So the first one answer, throw in towel answer, the first one is, you write there, to give up. To, or write a number, to give up. End, coming to end. Okay, next one, let us see. In your corner, in our corner, in a boxing match, the corner or the two opposite angle of the boxing ring where the boxer rests between the rounds. So in the boxing match, the corner or two opponent angles. So there is two opposite people can sit in the corner where the boxer rests between the ground. You know, if you had watched that boxing, you might know. And the ring la enna panuvaanga rendu side la ukkaradhukku or seat irukum, adha adoda meaning. So the real meaning we have to see. What is the state near collapse or defeat? It won't be there. Unfair or unsupporting behavior, adhum varadhu. Prepare for the conflict. On your side in an argument or dispute. So they are taking a rest. Okay. So the second one is on your side in an argument. Argument or dispute. Okay. The next one, the third, on the rope. The boxing ring are typically enclosed by four ropes. You all know it was enclosed by four ropes on all the sides. As the boxer, when your opponent had forced you against the rope with his or her attack, you are in the trouble. So when the opponent attacked them in the rope, then he or be in the trouble. At the time we can say there is a defeat. If somebody attract you strongly means one may be defeat. So which will be the right? The state near collapse or defeat. The third one answer is state near collapse. The state of near collapse or defeat. Okay, the next one, the fourth, below the belt, hit between the belt line are generally considered illegal in boxing. So below the line means
if you do something not fair, that is below the belt. So unfair, unsupporting behavior. It is not legal. That is unfair. Unfair or unsupporting. Unsupporting behavior. Unfair or unsupporting behavior. The fifth one, square off. Square off means facing each other at the beginning of the match. So prepare for the conflict. Prepare for the conflict.
Prepare for a conflict.
Conflict means fight.
Conflict.
Okay. So this is a book exercise vocabulary which is given in your book. Copy down in your book. A, B, C. A is an antonym, B is an abbreviation, and the C is a idioms. Okay. This listening activity and speaking activity, we will do it in our class, regular classes. Okay. Thank you, my dear students. I hope you had understand what is the abbreviations and the idioms, as well as the how to frame the antonyms by using the prefixes as well as general antonyms.